Welcome back, folks, to the official Corona Guitar Build. Yes, I've redubbed this the Corona Guitar Build because it is all-consuming, and I think my acoustic guitar actually is showing some symptoms of the coronavirus. It's got a high fever. It's got some aches and pains. Little bit of a congestion, and I'm told that to get some rest for a while, but while it's resting, we are going to be working on the soundboard. Last episode I installed this rosette ring. I think it came out pretty well. We're going to do the bracing on the back, and then we will glue it to the guitar body. So it's a big step. But in order to do all that, first thing I want to do is cut out the rough shape here of the top. And then we will go over to the GoBar deck and just start getting the braces laid out and sort of sanded so they're in the right spot and have the right radius. And we'll go from there. All right, so let's get this cut out. So to cut it out, we're just going to use the bandsaw. I'm going to stay a quarter inch from the line and really take my time and be careful. Shape. So before I do any layout of the braces, I just want to give a quick sanding. I just get some of this glue off and level up the surfaces, the two where they meet, just to make the braces fit there pretty tightly. Thank you.
That's better. I know no one can see it when the top's glued on, but I can see it. Alright, so let's lay out the braces. Alright, so I have my template here, this clear acrylic here template, and it's got all the layout lines for all the braces. It's hard to see with the glare. Get down a little lower. Maybe you can see the lines. So I'm just going to spend a little time here and go around tracing everything. See all the circles here that are now traced, and I am going to just connect the dots. Working again with these pre-cut braces here from, I believe these were Stumac, somewhat scalloped, and actually somewhat radiused. However, I am going to double check the radius with my, radius dish here that the top is setting. Thank you. extract it, the X-brace, and I'll be back. Alright, I'm going to take a little couple pieces of scrap. Yeah. And there you have it, the big X brace, the tone braces, the treble and bass braces, that one's up by the neck, the bridge plate, it's all of them. So tomorrow morning, we come down here, and we glue the top onto this guitar body, sitting up here waiting. Waiting in the wings. That's next time.
So we'll see you in the morning.